Isn't it wonderful that we can smell the scent of the green trees as they dance through the wind that blows? It is about time for us to protect the colors of the earth. I am an eco-warrior. Marvi de Mamay Fernandez, your Miss Philippines Earth from the province of Pangasinan, city of Ordenada. I grew up in a city known as the cleanest, greenest, and safest city in Region 1. A Hall of Famer to its title. And I hope that the future generations will appreciate the natural beauty of the city as we preserve and conserve its wealth of environment. We may not have much of mountains and seas to share, but we have remarkable histories to tell. It's the art of war that, after all, we still have its beauty, and we couldn't even be prouder to become people of Ordenada. I was hailed as the first ever Binibining Ordenada and an active leader of my community. I've been helping a lot to restart material recovery facilities, collect recycled bottles, and learn the importance of the global campaign, the 5 R's. There are a lot of colors out there, and we just need to step up on saving them from fading away. It drives me more to showcase the beauty of my beloved city. Even if you don't have much of sceneries, because there are a lot of things to look forward to when it comes to learning the history of this wonderful piece of art. The people who are as strong, determined, resilient, and hardworking as a Carabao. We've gotten a lot to prove to the earth how diverse Ordenada is in terms of its people and natural resources. I have set off my journey to Miss Philippines Earth because I have a vision to accomplish, and that this platform will help me do what's best for us people and for the earth.
And my mission continues. I am a woman of the earth.